I watched for where I was. But I don't remember where I got left off at. I'm good here. I'm good here. Bam. I have to go see a psychic. Oh, there we go. What is this object you have here? Show it, please. To Madame Clairvoya. What is this? If it isn't Mario's hat, why, it's so clean, as if someone just washed it. Sorry, sometimes I like to add a little drama, you know. Just one moment. Did I just say Mario? Could it be that Mario? I don't think there's another Mario. ... Ah, I see now. Well, I see everything, so I saw it before. But now I really see it. So, you are the brother of the famous Mario. And you have come to this place to find him. Well, aren't you a good little brother? Hack! Ha 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 ha! Arf. Excuse me, I don't laugh much. Oh, they come. Now the spirits come. Come, spirits of power. Come, spirits of sight. Show to me the awful things occurring here tonight. Crystal orb, symbol of my clan. Use your darkling power to show us all you could. I mean, can. Show us all you can. Show us this Mario. The light of the spirit comes. Show us what we seek. Oh, haram. I see that your Mario lives. Well, he is not in the spirit world, but one cannot say he is alive. Hack the... Ha ha, work. Hark. Excuse me, sorry. Where is he? Where is he now? Ah, the spirit fall silent. This is all I can tell you for now. Bring to me another clue and I will show your brother to you. This clue no longer speaks to us. Why, thank you. Oh, okay, that's the ghost. Good, good, good. Is this the kids that play hide and seek? No, this is the music. Hide and seek is behind me. I love this one. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum. I'm gonna suck at this. My name is Melody. People call me the spectral beauty of the Ivory Keys. What a stirring performance. I haven't been so charmed by a piece for ages. You must have a delicate ear for music. Would you like to listen to my piano sonata? Well, here I go. Ba-ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. I love that one. Water music. By the way, what image do you think the piece's composer had in mind while writing it? Exactly right, you got it. Very impressive. I guess I needn't hold back with you. Would you care to battle with my lovely music sheets? Thank you. Oh, I have to eat his food. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do. So am I supposed to make him tired?
Thank you.
we go. There we go. Outstanding work. You're like a leopard on the hunt. Okay, now send me the boo and all the data you've got. Be careful, Luigi. Go. That was weird. Hey, now Luigi, now what? Have you stumbled across? Oh, this time it's a water element metal. Now you could use the water element. My research shows that these particular elements. Ghostal and elemental ghosts leave their watery dwellings whenever you approach. You know the drill. Vacuum them up. Use the L button to expel them once they're vacuumed. If you press the L button all the way in, you can shoot out a big ball of water. I hear there are some ghosts who can be defeated only with water. Actually, also remember that water has purifying properties, so use it well. Don't get too caught up with your new squirt gun, Luigi. Where did he go? Well, I don't know where he went. Mr. Bones for the dirt. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Yes. With just 4 life left. Cruz, Lou, E, G, Cruz. Luigi, can you hear me? Good. To hear you're still okay. I lost your signal when that lightning struck. That was some battle you had there. Why don't you come on back to the lab? What? You think the lightning damaged the poltergeist 3000? Don't worry about it. Even if that lightning had cooked your goose, your poltergeist 3000 wouldn't even have a scratch, hehe. Good job, Luigi, you made it. Back in one piece. Looks like you got a vacuum full of ghosts there. What do you say? We put them through the old ghost portificationizer. Ghosts are invisible, so we need to press them into the... And presto, turn them into beautiful ghost portraits. Managed to turn those ghosts back into paintings. Thanks for your help, Luigi. Now you've caught area 2. Mr. Lugs, the floating Whirlwinda's melody, shivers, spooky, bug mire. Oh, 100%. Nice. Mario. Oh, this is all lit up now. Nice. Like, subscribe, and the bell if you enjoyed this video. I'll stop it here. You'll be notified for the next ones to come out. And hope you be safe. See ya.